bed, books by bedtime. Get off the bed now. Sweet dreams, see you in the morning. Hey ho, you're never gonna know. Just push the button and we'll start the show. Hey ho, we're ready to go. Just push the button now.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Ryan and Oliver's Excellent radio show. But what is radio? Well, I'll tell you. Radio is this thing where I could speak into this microphone and it'll travel down this wire and into people's radios at home so people all over the world can listen to my voice. Well, maybe not all over the world, but people that are, you know, relatively close by. Hey, Oliver.
This is what?
Our video that we filmed has gotten so many hits on the interweb.
Well, that's good, isn't it?
No, because now we're going to be famous.
But you don't want to be famous?
Well, I do want to be famous, but I don't want to be internet famous.
What's the difference?
Well, see, when you're famous, you'll go out to lunch and someone will come up to you and be like, oh, can I get your autograph or can I get a selfie with you or something like that, and that's cool.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
But when you're internet famous, people don't do that. Instead, they go to your house and they throw bricks through your window.
Well, we better get ready for them then.
That's what I'm thinking. You see anyone yet, Oliver?
No.
They'll be coming. There'll be swarms of them.
When?
Well, anytime now.
Well, it doesn't look like anyone's coming, so I guess it's a good thing that nobody's here.
Oh, it's impossible, Oliver. We're internet famous now. We gotta expect this every night.
How many views did that get anyway?
More views than any video I've ever gotten before.
Well, that doesn't sound like very much. How many was it?
Three.
Three? You kept me up all night for three views?
Well, Oliver, it's just that...
I'm going to bed. I suggest you do the same.
Oh, come on, Oliver, don't be like that. Maybe he's right. I guess I'll just go to bed, too. But how did it all begin, I ask you wonder? Well, Marconi is credited with inventing the wireless radio. And when they first used the radio as a means of entertainment for the masses, they made a radio adaptation of this. It's H.G. Wells' The War of the Worlds. But the thing is, people thought it was a real news broadcast, and everyone freaked out thinking aliens were coming to the Earth. People were much stupider back then. Halliburton and Jethro.
Hello, Halliburton. Out for a walk, are we? That's nice. Oh, who's that, Halliburton? That's your friend Jethro. Stand up, Jethro. What have you got there? A rock collection? You collect rocks, Jethro. That's nice. It seems you have all different types of rocks there, Jethro. This is like some sort of rock island. You have some igneous rocks, and some metamorphic rocks. What's that, Jethro? You want to give your friend Halliburton a rock? That's awfully nice of you, Jethro. What do you say, Halliburton?
Waggle, waggle.
That's right, Halliburton, you say thank you. What's that, Halliburton? You want to give your friend Jethro a gift? Jethro says that's not necessary. Oh, Halliburton, you say you really want to? Well, that's awfully kind of you, Halliburton. Let's go find your friend Jethro a gift, shall we? What's that, Halliburton? A branch? I don't think Jethro would want a branch.
Waggle, waggle.
That's right, Halliburton. You should get Jethro something he would want, or something that would benefit him.
Waggle, waggle.
What's that, Halliburton? A rock? Great thinking. Jethro has a rock collection, but he has a lot of types of rocks. You'll have to find him a rock that he doesn't already have. He has igneous rocks. Igneous rocks are formed when hot magma cools down and turns into stone. He also has metamorphic rocks, which are formed from other types of rocks morphing into a new rock. What he doesn't have, Halliburton, are sedimentary rocks. Sedimentary rocks are formed from tiny sediments of different materials. What's that, Halliburton? You found a rock? That's a brick, Halliburton. It's a man-made rock, but is also a type of sedimentary rock, because it's made of tiny sediments. I bet Jethro would love a thick brick. Let's go back to the wood, and give it to him. Hey Jethro, Halliburton has a gift for you. It's a brick, which is a sedimentary rock to complete your collection. What's that, Jethro? You love your gift? That's great, Jethro! Looks like we've picked out a great gift, Halliburton. Well, this was Halliburton and Jethro. Join us next time, where Halliburton and Jethro take on the seven seas.
But, is there a future in the radio? Well, of course not, because we've since had the invention of the TV. And it's much better than the radio, because you can actually see what you're listening to. Great, 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 great fun. But the radio is fun, too. But it is a dead format, so kids out there, don't go into radio. It's not going to last. And obviously, Oliver, I know about mobile phones and everything. Yeah, obviously, there's that. But... obviously, there's that.
Hey ho, you're never gonna know. Just push the button and we'll start the show. Hey ho, we're ready to go. Just push the button now.
Wow, what great fun. But you can't beat playing live music on the radio. That's one thing that mobile phones can't take over. So... without further ado, me and Oliver would like to perform a song to you now. Here we go. Thank you very much for listening out there. Oliver, is there anything you'd like to say to the boys and girls? Wow, haha, great fun, Oliver. Okay, thank you, boys and girls, for listening, and we'll catch you next time for the next episode of...
Bedtime with Ryan and Oliver. Sleep tight, don't go to bed, don't fight. Bedtime, get off the bed now.